Welcome to Salit Auto Sales. As always, thank you for stopping by. And look at this. I love black and yellow. Take a look at all my videos. Hey, even take a look at our advertising. I love those colors. They pop. Yellow makes you smile. And when you put it on a car and you're zipping by, everybody just a little grin, a little smile. So we are looking at a 2003 Honda S2000. And it has just 21,000 miles on it. I'm going to show you there's no cuts, rips, tears. It has not been smoked in. 6-speed manual transmission, AM, FM, CD, power windows, power door locks, keyless entry, power convertible top, alloy wheels. Pop the trunk. And people know what this car is, but nobody sees them on the road anymore. So just be prepared when you're driving this, you get out, somebody's gonna ask you, oh, what year is it? How many miles? You just don't see them on the road. And with 21,000 miles, honestly, this is gonna last you for a really long time. Power windows, locks, and mirrors. Oh, let you know it's an S2000 on a kick plate. Hey, let's hop in here just a moment. Okay. You have the steering, well, there's no steering wheel radio controls, but you do have the controls over here on the left side. It is a push button start, but you still need the key. So you gotta start it. Off, they should be. That's just a seatbelt light. Rear defroster right there. Air conditioning controls here. Air is ice cold. Everything works. Even close it up just for a little bit sleeker look. Six-speed transmission. So much fun. It is a short throw. It's just very smooth. I love the Honda clutches and manuals. They're just so smooth and they're easy to drive. There's your roof and four ways, obviously. Over here, a little compartment. You can pop the trunk right there. You have a power outlet to charge up your devices. And for the fun part, just make sure that when you do that, it is released. Same thing on this side. And you do have to lift. See, right there. You know, I could redo this video, but sorry about that, guys. But what if this happens to you? It's normal, it happens. Okay. I forgot to put the e-brake up. I did have my foot on the brake, and I forgot about that one little caveat. Now, if you had two hands available, I mean, I'm holding the phone, so it's a little difficult like that, but if you have two hands available like normal, you're not going to have any issues with that. You just got to make sure that it stays clear from catching back into there. And there you have it. Black and yellow, well, yellow, black leather interior, 21,000 miles on it, and just something super fun to drive. If you've been looking for this, this is one you really have to consider, especially after the last year and a half we had. If you want this, you should get it for yourself. Have some fun. Enjoy the summer. I want to thank you for watching, and if you have any questions, feel free to call us at area code 732-246-4811, or if you're not already there, log on to our website, salitautosales.com. Chat with us, text us through WhatsApp, we're available, Carfax Report is there, and if you have any questions, that's why we're here. Thank you for watching, we'll see you soon.